So I gifted this 316 to him for his birthday back in November, and this is actually the first chance he's had to use it since he's been on oxygen. We fabricated a little bracket for the sleeve hitch so he can mount his oxygen tank on the back, because his portable oxygen tank isn't big enough for him to mow the lawn for more than 20 minutes at a time. So we built that little bracket there out of an old muffler, and now he can use his full-size oxygen tank to mow, and this is his first time trying it out. I'd much rather see him on an old John Deere than that piece of junk Cub Cadet that he used to have. Have to go back around the edges and just clean up the spots he missed, but hey, gotta give him credit. He's 90 years old and he's still got the work ethic of a 30 or 40 year old. One more time, Mom. can take the farmer out of the country, but you can't take the country out of the farmer. That's for sure. That old Kohler just keeps on chugging away. Well, what do you think?
That's all right. That was good.
Like a little kid again, right?
Yeah.